Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and children of all ages. Your favorite commentator, Marcus Jones, here to talk to you guys about what's going to be going down for NCW in WWE 2K14. Now, as you guys know, I only commentate on NCW Golden Opportunity. And what's going to be happening in 2K with that? Well, as you can see on the right side of this amazing logo, it says Xbox 360. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I said there was going to be a huge video planned to explain what's going to be going down with NCW here, and here we go. This is what it's going to be a bit. So, here we go. What's going to be going down is basically all the people that were in the NCW Fury will now be moving onto NCW Golden Opportunity Xbox Live brand. Now I'm going to have two brands. It's going to be one on the PS3 and one on the Xbox 360. You guys get to choose both names. So put in the comment section a good name. Also, you guys get to choose most of the pay-per-views. However, all the people that were on the Fury side, all the people that are going to be on this Xbox brand, we'll start off with Best in the World, because that's where we ended, and that's where we're going to start back up. So it's going to start off with Best in the World, and on the PS3, our first pay-per-view is going to be called Doomsday. So we already have two pay-per-views planned, but we need all the rest. So you guys come up with some amazing names, put them down in the comment section, and I will definitely go check them out. And I will definitely put them as a name, almost guaranteed, ladies and gentlemen. So, hopefully you guys are really excited. I know I am. Talking really fast right now. I don't know why. I'm excited for WWE 2K14. And NCW. It's gonna be awesome, ladies and gentlemen. So, with that, thank you all for watching. Hopefully you guys are pumped for Glore for Gore, because I know I am. That's probably why I'm speaking a bit fast. The match card video is coming out soon, apparently. And then we have, I believe, a few more shows on WWE 13, and then the big event where we come back. Cyber Gold Day. It's going to be awesome, ladies and gentlemen. Mad Attack versus TJ Kidd for the title at Glor for Gore. It's going to be awesome. Go check it out. Also, there's some amazing matches, such as the Loser Leaves New York Bloody and Bald match between Cody Vane and Josh King. Those are just some amazing reasons why you guys should go check out Glor for Gore when it comes out, ladies and gentlemen. And with that, thank you all for watching. Your favorite commentator, Marcus Jones, signing out. When I was doing this video, I forgot to talk to you guys about when the Xbox is going to be starting. Due to my Xbox 360 is not set up with the HD PVR and such at the moment, I think it will be starting up near December. So you guys have a lot of time to basically become unique on the game. And then message me on my Xbox 360 account, which will be in the description. So hopefully you guys are ready and pumped for Xbox 360's brand on Golden Opportunity. I know I am. All you have a very nice night, and thank you all for watching.